Martin in traffic. Open from the wing is right, and looked like Brown got a piece of it. Altered that shot, certainly.
Nice play.
Yep, terrific passing.
Cook tries to put back, and he is short with his attempt. Brazoia to the front court. Mislav lobs low, and there's the reverse.
Some wonderful duos in college basketball.
Brazoia, nice look to Adam Wing. All
Gavitches with a block. Ed Cooley wanted a foul. Jaylen Brown races up the floor. Inside, Brazoia finds the big.
Scored a three ball so far in the first half, averaging 21.2 a game. Brazoia cut off by number two, Clint Carlson. Oh, wide open. Miscavige, 6'9" freshman. Here is Suggs. And the ball was poked away by Brazoia. He scores. Jesperson lost it. Valentine, Brazoia scores.
David Howard with the defense. Gibson leads it for Brazoia to the basket.
Game just like this one.
Van Vliet off the inbounds play. Evansville with some numbers here. Brazoia attacks. He had a huge game the other night with 25.
Great defense by Evansville. And they run it. Brazoia with the finish.
For just comparison's sake, only one Drake player bests 1.5-1. And this entire Evansville team, just a testament to the skills and the work ethic that this group has under Marty Simmons.
Brazoia gets the roll.
Wooden Legacy, DirecTV, the grandson of Walt.
It's all coming together.
Brazoia from deep hits a three.
By the way, do you know?
Brazoia spots up. Hits the triple.
Open in the corner for a three was Nelson. Evansville has tied their biggest lead of the game, this time down the floor with a bucket. Can take their biggest lead of the morning / afternoon. Brazoia! Hands up.
From those turnovers to try to make up this 14-point deficit. Brazoia,
they are all over Palantine right now.
8 to shoot for Brown. Brazoya.
Valentine just got 3 single screens.
Brazoya! Joya for 3.
Providence is making shots now. So now, instead of getting rebounds and runouts and the floor being spaced properly, you're taking the ball out of the net, and now you're trying to attack and go in the opposite direction.
Vizla Brazoya to the basket.
Valentine. Brazoya.
New Mexico had been down the last couple of years. They certainly could use his services. They had a big, significant injury, too. Here in the early going, and a drive and scoring.
Make a great argument. I think there would be some out there that would make the argument that Wes Washburn has even taken his game to a completely different level for you and I.
Brazoya!
Greg Marshall, Fred Van Vliet, Ron Baker and company come in here with a big win, then go on the road. Tough loss to Northern Iowa, but impressive win against the team who had a winning streak heading into today's game in Missouri State.
Brazoya!
Out already. We'll talk about that at halftime.
Nothing on back order?
No, there's no layaway.
Good look for Brazoya. And turnovers have been a problem here for Evansville in the first half. 11. And 1.
They got off to.
Brazoya inside.
this game. Tekale Cotton has the record for 120 career wins. Fred Van Vliet will have that by arch madness. Pozoia gets things cleared up.
John, do I have to remind fans, vote for the dunker at the Final Four, Wes Washburn, the State Farm Dunk Contest.
Pozoia off the glass. He threw the ball up there and it went down.
New career high for Tyson Smith, 13 points. Prior had been 12 against Notre Dame on New Year's Eve. Rosoya floats and hits off the
Evansville. So both teams looking at that score today.
And with you and I holding a win over Wichita State, could look to be a spoiler in Arch Madness in St. Louis in a couple of weeks.
Oh, how about that for Rosoya?
Feel bad about that. Absolutely. And his numbers percentage-wise have all increased.
He's not taking a shot. He's usually pretty accurate, but he's not getting any space in this game.
He's a 61% three-point shooter.
He's judicious in his selection. He's not going to get many against this team's defense.
Pozoia dives in and scores.
Too strong on the three attempt. Brazoy with the offensive board. And the...
Valentine to Jaylen Brown. And the rebound underneath. Brazoya. And the putback by...
There are red jerseys everywhere.
This is what he needs to do.
Rezoya leaves it for Mascavichus.
His magic in close games.
And then Missouri State getting some unexpected help, getting Dorian Williams back. Rezoya sets up.
Watching 31 and White actually makes me tired. Watch him move off the ball.
The scavengers from Rezoya.
Ten on the shot clock. Rezoya.
Look at this switch.
Strong hedge.
Wow.
Hawkins. Nearly a turnover. Mascavich.
Forth they go. Rezoya. Mascavich.
And
he's going to be, I don't know if he's going to be in the green room, but he's going to be in somebody's room.
He'll be in a training camp somewhere. You got it. 12 to shoot. Rezoya finds. Mascavich is under.
So much curl off the screen for this Purple Aces squad. 4 seconds to shoot, and Brown need to make that 15-footer. It's the only way you're going to pull Mascavichus away from the basket and open up the middle. Rezoya for Simmons, Valentine. It's inside to the cutting Rezoya. Great pass to Mascavichus.
Fifteen on the shot clock.
Rezoya, great pass for Valentine.
Valentine on Smith Pete.
Valentine's open. He's got to hunt his shot.
Nice pass, Rezoya.
Carbondale. Valentine on the cut.
Scavages. That's 14 for the Purple Aces. Again, Valentine kicks. Brazoia got his man in the air. Adam Wing in. Two to shoot, Simmons. Kept alive by Brazoia into the Indiana State bench. And what a save. Valentine wheels, misses. Brazoia sticks his nose in there again. And Mislav gets fouled.
Simmons. Good tip out by Brazoia.
Scavages, not many touches in his rally. Wing, tough, trying to muscle it in there.
Defensive player can use the defensive player's body to his advantage.
Valentine caught free but misfired. Tracked down by Brazoia, and then he's fouled by Acuna.
Wing, too strong on the three attempt. Brazoia with the offensive board.
Olsen in on Miscavige's. The fadeaway off the glass. Lozoya is there. One more coming up for number 10, Richard Jr. from Croatia. Mislav Brazoja. Now putting Brazoja on the line for the three-point play attempt. Brazoja hasn't had the game today. He had at Carbondale. But he gets the three-point play. Madness at Scott Trade Center in downtown St. Louis. Brazoja is an
Evansville just 9 of 16 on free throws tonight.
This guy's 77% on the year.
Back in the ball game for Evansville, number 12.
And hosting the NCAA regional.
Mislav Brazoja hits the free throws and...
Brazoja was able to initiate